Hello dear friends, today we will discuss how to find the buyers of your annuity. You know that annuity is any insurance policy or investment which provide you the monthly income. Now if you need the money, you can sell this annuity. For this you first check whether it is saleable or not. There are lots of annuity whose benefit can get its beneficiary, not any other person. So you just consult your insurance agent or the person or broker and see whether it is saleable or not. If you find that it is saleable, then you have to evaluate this annuity. Suppose you are getting 10,000 income from your annuity, its cost is just minimum 10 lakh. If we are getting a fixed interest on this, so you have to fix its value if you want to sell. Then you have to find the buyers online and offline. There are lots of brokers from where you can get a consultation, and all these brokers will get some fees for selling your annuity. One of the important thing you must know that the sale value you will get in lump sum or in the installment. As per my recommendation, you must get in a lump sum form. Okay, thank you very much.